This is when that happens, when the computer gets overloaded. Just rebuild them. Yep. Not that hard.